Honestly, what does it feel like?
Well, I told everyone we were going to land. I can't begin to explain the emotions. There are people in there that worked their lives on this mission, and we did it.
Coming. Just changed, so there is telemetry coming.
Yeah. We were actually seeing telemetry coming back off of the surface of a comet. That's just mind-blowing.
Did you have a moment of doubt?
There's always a little inkling of doubt, but I'm a glasses half-full person, and in hindsight, I can say I knew we were going to do it. I've always been positive about it, and we've done it. We've made history today. These guys in here, the guys in LCC, the guys in Song, the guys in Madrid that put the commands up, all the guys across Europe and our NASA colleagues. It's just this worldwide group of people that work together to get this done, and that's how it works. We work together on this mission, and we've made it.
So what's next? I mean, the world saw you pull this off. What can they look forward to next?
I'm going to have a glass of wine. But now we start the science. As I was saying before, this marks the epoch change in the mission. We now go to full science phase. Everything about this mission is getting and keeping next to the comet, observing how this comet changes, and getting to know this comet intimately over the next year. We'll understand comets beyond our belief by the end of next year, and apply that to everything else, or every other observation that we made of comets.
Out of the whole mission so far, what was your favorite moment?
This one.
Way to go. Congratulations, man.
Thanks, man.
That's fantastic. Thank you.